Hello, everybody. This is the Monday Morning Bucket Club with Rhythm Stick Drumming live on Ping Zoom. I don't know why I did ping. And we are covering today... Okay, so in our class today, which is about 45 minutes plus this video, we have struggled to cover everything. So there's a section in the middle of the song that we're leaving out, and we've simplified a few of the fills, and we've simplified the main chorus groove as well. I'll show you like the not simplified one, and then we'll play the simplified one. So the first thing we come in with is a fill. So on the drum kit, that would be with a... flam and your foot on the bass drum, but we've just got two hands, so that's all we can do here. So let's slow it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we go into our chorus. So chorus is played for the introduction as well. So the full pattern is like this. But at speed. So that's a bit too fast. There's a double note in there we didn't cover at all. So we're going to play. Does make it feel different, but it's a bit of an easier pattern to manage. So let's slow that pattern down. Go. 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 Oops. There's a hair on the drum and it's annoying me. Bit faster. And faster. Little bit more. Okay, there is, got it now. I've got the hair, it was annoying me. So let's do the verse, which is, and then we're gonna do a little side hit just because we can. It's where he opens the hi-hat, but it's just nice having a bit of a noise there. So it's gonna go side, side, side. Then that progresses, excuse me, that progresses to, then we do a really cool fill. You can just go 1, 2, 3, 4. It is quite fast. If you're not used to using two sticks quickly, it might be a bit fast. Or the full one is. So we figured out if you start it on your dominant hand, then your other hand comes into middle. Oops. Okay. So that's the verse, the progression, the chorus, the fill. It's not much else. There's a chunk in the middle. It's like a bridging section that we've not done at all because we've not had time today. So we'll leave that bit out. Let's just have a go through because it's a good song. And Dave Grohl is drumming. Ready? 2, 3, go. Chorus. Three. Didn't teach you that one, did I? Progression. in 1, 2, 3, 4. Hill, 2, 3, 4. Chorus. Chorus. I'm worse than what I do best. Before this gift of fingers, a little group has always been, always will until. Progression, here we go. Fill, 2, 3, 4. Chorus. Chorus, 2, 3, go! Verse. When they stop, we just stop on one. Two, three, four. Thank you, Nirvana. Good tune. I'm just going to... Oh, it's 1 minute past 11. We'll see the breakdown of the full pattern for the chorus that it should be, but super, super slow. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a double note in there. Double. So you need a nice loose grip on your stick. Bit faster. Faster. And faster. Okay, give it a go. Bye.